School basketball, a fun matchup as always, Central and Centennial in Combs Gym tonight. We start with Trey Warren for Centennial with a vision to find Jack Young Jr. underneath the basket. It's tough, but it goes. Then a loose ball, Maroons able to recover it. Dwayne Hubbard able to knock this one down from three. Tayshaun Butler able to drive the lane next. He's going to be able to get right towards the basket, but Centennial is going to be able to win this one over Central, 70-53, the final.